Hello, class of 2024. My name is Evan Jones, and I'm a senior at Ithaca College from Rivervale, New Jersey. I'm majoring in psychology and have minors in sociology and sport and exercise psychology. Today, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about the student perspective as a student in the psychology department, as well as talk about how I found my major at Ithaca College. So to begin, I want to talk about the highlight of most psychology students' time in the psychology department at Ithaca College. And this is as a member of one of the faculty-led research teams. So as a student at Ithaca College, you apply to be on one of these faculty research teams. And once you are engaged in research, it's really a student-led project with a faculty mentor. So for myself, I was part of Professor Mary Turner DePalma's research team, where we investigated how certain thoughts and behaviors led people to be more or less successful in their self-care of their diabetes. So as a student, I was tasked with all of the jobs of the research process, from data collection to writing the manuscript to presenting at conferences, and I did all the jobs, which was pretty cool because a lot of times those positions are held for graduate students at other institutions, but Ithaca College undergraduate students in the psychology department are guaranteed to be part of a research team for at least 3 semesters. So the best part about my research team was the data collection, in my opinion. We got to meet with people in the community who had diabetes, and we gave them a quantitative survey that they filled out, and then we engaged in a qualitative interview where we'd ask the person questions about their history with diabetes and stressors that they might face throughout their life. So this research was really eye-opening for me because it was a whole part of psychology that I didn't know anything about, and I knew nothing about being part of a research team or running a research project. But the faculty members are really helpful to students that are just joining the research team. They really don't want you to get left behind and want you to really learn about what the research process is like. They do this because a lot of students in the psychology department will move on to graduate programs later on after their undergraduate experience. And the research team experience really is the highlight for most students and so they can talk about in their applications and to programs that they're applying to. So most students find this very valuable because a lot of other students don't have this experience when they're applying to graduate school. So about how I got to my major, I actually started out as an exploratory student at Ithaca, and from taking classes in the psychology department as well as meeting professors like Professor Mary Turner DePalma, it really opened my eyes to my interest in psychology as well as learning about the opportunity to do research was something that really drew me into the major. So I hope that this was helpful, and I hope everyone is doing well and staying healthy. Go Bombers!